sick, bro. There was a group called X-Gen. Back in the day, in the 90s, we did Venus, we did Limelight. These people would come out even in the coldest days, line up outside. They just wanted their Greek fill.
We're reliving 96.
It was the first generation after a long time where it became cool to be Greek in Toronto. Before, we used to hide it when we were listening to Greek music. Yorkville filled up with clubs, downtown filled up with clubs that did Greek nights, and we had at least 10 choices every week to go to. And once it became cool, everybody wanted to be Greek.
I love the 80s, I love the early 90s, and this is it.
Everybody's dancing, everybody's having a good time.
The 90s were some of the best days of our lives.
People have been begging for this night.
Greeks do things in weird ways. It literally only took us 30 years to do this reunion. So they've been asking us for 30 years and we finally pulled it off.
When you hear Greek music and you're Greek, it goes through you. It's an energy. It's a passion. It's great. No matter what age you are.
If you